So
they're not gonna open the door.
You think a fucking apocalypse gives you the right to chop people into meat?
Dad, this isn't helping.
Ignorant bastards.
Meat. I don't want to know what kind.
I'll break that damn door down.
Dad, you can't get. Easy. I think he's had a heart attack.
Shit. Is he dead?
He's not dead! Somebody help me!
Fuck. If he's dead...
He's not dead!
What has to happen, Lee? Think about it. You saw that poor bastard at the motel? How fast he turned?
What are you saying?
Lily, I'm sorry. I truly, truly am. But in a few minutes, we're gonna be stuck in a locked room with a 6'4", 300-pound, seriously pissed off dead guy.
Fuck you! We can bring him back! Lee!
Morning later. But right now, we have to keep him from coming back.
No! God damn it, Kenny! He's not dead!
Lily can still save him.
I wish she could. Believe me, I do. But that man is dead. You both know what happens next.
Kenny, listen!
Don't think I forgot about what you said at the drugstore. When you all thought Duck was bitten. Well, I'm just doing the same thing. Except Duck wasn't bitten, and we know this guy's not gonna make it. Remember what Ben said. We gotta destroy the brain. Come on, Lee. You can't.
Trying to keep myself like as a.
Can't be in the middle on this one. You gotta have my back this time.
Helping everybody.
God damn it, Lee. I need you. Please help me. Come on, Dad. Come on. Wake up. Wake up.
Lee!
Is he breathing at all?
No. No, I don't think so.
Okay, let me take over. Keep checking his pulse.
Are you stupid? He's gonna turn! You're putting all of us at risk, you son of a bitch!
You're freaking
worthless, Lee.
Five.
No!
Kenny!
I'm sorry. What the fuck?
Oh,
I'm so sorry. It had to be done.
You don't know that!
Yes, I do, Lee. And so do you. I was counting on you, man. I'm sorry. I know.
Don't you fucking touch me!
Oh, just are
you okay?
Is it over?
Yes. For now, but we still need to find a way out of here.
I know, but you gotta be strong right now. I need you to be strong. Think about something else, something hopeful.
Like what?
Getting out of here.
We're gonna get out, right? You found a way out?
I'm working on it.
There ought to be an air duct behind this unit. Maybe big enough for one of us to fit through.
Does the air conditioner come off?
I think I could take it off if I had something to remove the screws. The multi-tool. Of course they took it. Shit.
Maybe there's something else we could use. I've got a rock.
A rock won't help. But a coin might do the trick. Do you have a coin?
Uh-uh.
It's not coming off that way. If we can remove these screws, the AC should come down easily.
Okay, now I just need to look around for something.
He was still alive, Lee. He was still alive.
You got to think about saving your own life now. It's what he would have wanted. I think I may have found a way out of here, but I need something to remove the screws on the air conditioner. If you had something I could use as a screwdriver, a coin or something.
No.
What about him? Look, I know this is a terrible time for it, but back at the motor inn, Larry mentioned something about keeping coins in his pockets.
What do you want? My blessing to loot his corpse?
Your permission.
Do what you have to do.
Idea which pocket he keeps his change in? Huh. He still carried his wallet. A ring.
My mother's.
Don't worry. I'm not taking it. And a dime. Just gotta remove these screws and get this unit off.
Okay.
Hurry the fuck up, Lee. We don't have all day here.
Clementine can fit through.
Looks like it'll probably lead right into that back room.
I think this is where I go.
You think you can do this?
I'm scared.
It's okay to be scared.
We need you, Clementine.
The first time
okay.
We're going to play as her.
You're gonna be fine.
What do I do when I get out?
See if you can get to the other side of that door and open it.
I know. I just need a minute to say goodbye. Hey, we're good. Okay?
Yeah, this is good.
Shit, he's gonna get us all killed. Stay here. Take care of Lily, okay?
I will.
Human slaughterhouse.
I don't know what that is. Oh, okay. This is a tool.
Thank you.
another tool.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Getting my family back.
What are you gonna do? Walk up and grab his gun?
Good a plan as any.
Outside the barn.
Oh, shit. Just guarding the place, like you said.
We're sitting out in the rain like a damn deer. Mama says we can't keep that many folks alive and not expect trouble. Take one to keep and kill the rest.
And I beg what you want.
Not the kid. Not enough meat on the tray.
Oh, I know, Mabel. This
hey,
is my thing.
Keep your eye on
too. When I let one think they can just walk right out, they never even look down.
Lee, focus. Where's Danny? See where he is now.
Understand now, don't you? You can have me. It's how the world works now. Give part of yourself so others can live.
I should fucking kill you right now.
Mark never volunteered to be food.
You gotta keep me alive. If you kill me, the meat gets tainted. You can't eat it.
You're already tainted.
You ain't gonna kill me. Just like you didn't kill Jolene. You don't... Ah!
This is not how the world works now. You won't make me kill you.
Go. I'll cover you.
Just stay here and keep Clementine safe. I'll be right back.
Gone way too long.
We need your help.
Yeah, when you guys didn't come back, I figured something was up. What can we do?
Larry's dead. They chopped off Mark's legs and tried to feed him to us.
Shit. Is everyone else okay?
They've still got Duck and Katja in the house, and I don't know where the fuck Kenny is.
All right, we're coming in to help.
The main gate is too dangerous. Go around the fence and see if there's a back way in. I'll keep looking for Kenny. Do you have a weapon?
I don't leave home without it. Ben, stick close. And Lee, be careful.
It's me.
Come here. Let me go.
Lee, get back. Don't come in here. You just had to go snooping around, didn't you?
Let her go, Brenda. Come on now, you know you don't want to do this.
Just go away and leave us be. Stop right there, I mean it. No! I told you to stop, I told you.
Oops.
You just had to go snooping around, didn't you?
Let her go, Brenda.
There's only so much things you can do in
this. Please, don't you take another step.
Brent, come on now. You know you don't want to do this.
Just go away and leave us be.
Come on now, you know you don't want to do this.
Just go away and leave us be.
Come on now, you know you don't want to do this.
Just go away and leave us be. Stop right there, I mean
it. I don't know what
I'm doing. I told you to stop, I told you.
Wow, I don't even know what I'm supposed to do here. I'm probably supposed to reset or something. I don't know.
And to go snooping
already done messed up. I don't even know what I'm supposed to do. I don't remember.
Come on now, you know you don't want to do this.
Just go away and leave us be.
Now you know you don't want to do this.
Just go away and leave us be.
I don't even know what I'm supposed to do. I don't remember. Come on. Wow.
Let her go, Brenda.
No other options. What the heck? It's weird, man.
You know you don't want to do this.
Just go away. Leave us be.
Okay, I don't know. Wow. Yep, I'm gonna have to get a video on YouTube and figure out what I'm gonna do where I messed up, I guess. Alright, well, I'll be right back to make another video. Thank you. Game on.